being in the festival with lots of people who are also trying to train their mind and practice Dharma, spiritual teachings, you actually see how a pure world is possible. If you have a pure mind, you have a pure society, which will then lead to a pure world. And festivals is like a microcosm of that being a reality. It's deeply inspiring because you can really see the effects of the teachings put into practice straight away.